I am Mohammed Azam, a business development manager. You need to be here so you can feel the same thing. In the beginning, I thought I'm a good like in public speaking and presentation. And I noticed I have a very huge lack in that. And during these 2 days, I start to put the base for myself to build on top and be better in presenting to people and public speaking. So Rania, she's a very amazing person. Good in delivery, like you can feel that she can touch your mind while she's speaking to you. Like she has that eye contact, she can approach people, and she can go to the level of your mind in the same time. The most important thing I learned in training is to put a structure of the way I'm presenting things. I used to have like a very bad habit of jumping from subject to another, and then I used to lose people during my like presentation. Too many activities during the class, it just make you like excited and you want more. You feel the hunger of like learning more and more every minute. So most of the things like we did is like she make you experience different feelings. She make you sad, she make you happy, she make you confused, she conflict, change characters. All these things make you want to learn more from an expert person. I recommend public speaking class to everyone. It will change your life.